Buju, Suzet Dishnikov, Kedrunan Dunjaba, Manokome Norinqua, Anishnaba Dishnikov. Hello, my name is Suzette Jacobs, and I am from Kedrunan Territory, Wapuan First Nation. My spirit name is Springwind Woman. I am a proud Nokomis of four, and proud to be a member of my community. Being outdoors was a big part of my life growing up. I would wake up every morning knowing I would be outside, and being outside always meant being in the bush. Walking, running, playing, and climbing trees. In 1985, I became a teenage mom, and I quickly learned that I was now responsible for someone else, not just me. Something inside of me told me to cherish this new life. And I knew in my heart that my family was going to grow. In what seemed like a blink of an eye, I was now a mother of four. New responsibilities, different focus, different me. I was now spending my time worried about making ends meet instead of thinking about being in the bush. Life was now work. 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 In the summer of 2008, I got sick. I thought my life was going to end. I wanted my family near me, and I needed to know our traditional healer had me in his prayers. I ended up having emergency surgery, and the next few days, as my body started its journey of healing, this is when I realized that I needed to take time for me. Over the last 2 years, my spirit was telling me I needed to reconnect with Mother Earth. I needed to be outside. In 2009, I came together with my sweetheart, and he was the one who brought me back to the bush. Today, once again, I wake up every morning knowing I will be outside, taking that time to feed my spirit so that child inside of me will continue to be happy. Chimigwech Jemnadol.